Today's topic is male reproductive system. The male reproductive system is located in the pelvic region. It includes primary reproductive organs and secondary reproductive organs. Are a primary sex cells and secondary sex cells. Primary sex cells including testes and ovaries, and they produce gametes like a spermatozoa and ova, and they secrete sex male or female hormones. Their growth, maintenance and functions are controlled by the gonadotropins of anterior pituitary. In case of secondary sex organs, reproductive ducts and reproductive glands are secondary sex organs. They carry gametes to the site of fertilization and provide site for the attachment of developing embryo. They secrete materials other than hormones. Their growth, maintenance and functions are controlled by the sex hormones secreted by gonads. In male reproductive organs, the part of male reproductive organs is scrotum. The outer part of the body, and the second part is epididymis, and epididymis connected by the vasa deferens, and vasa deferens connected by the seminal vesicles, and the seminal vesicles attach through the urethra, the outer passage through the penis region. And the scrotum is a pouch-like loose folded skin from the lower abdominal wall, and a muscular partition, the septum scorti, divides the scrotum internally into right and left scrotum sac. The scrotum act as a thermoregulator. Thermoregulator means maintaining the testis temperature 2 degrees to 2.5 degrees centigrade lower than the body temperature. This is suitable for the maturation of the sperm. The scrotum protects sperm and spermatogenic tissues from relatively high body temperature. When external temperature falls, scrotum shrinks and brings testis close to the body for the warmth. When external temperature rises, scrotum becomes flaccid to enable heat loss. The failure of testis to descend into the scrotum causes sterility, because sperm formation does not occur at abnormal temperature, very warm bath and very tight undergarments or shorts also reduce sperm count, leading to infertility. Understand? And the other part of testis, it's a oval shaped pinkish ball like structure. The length of the testis 2 to 3 centimeters in length, and the thickness 2 to 2.5 centimeters. Testis weight around 10 to 12 grams. They are extra abdominal and suspended in the scrotal sac by spermatic cords. The left testis is generally located 1 centimeter lower in the scrotum sac than the right testis. Means the left testis is larger than right testis. In the anatomical structure of testis, the outer layer of testis is surrounded by three layers. First, tunica vaginalis, second, tunica albuginea, and third, tunica vasculosa. Tunica vaginalis, the outer covering of the testis, tunica albuginea, a fibrous covering inside the tunica vaginalis, and the tunica vasculosa consisting of a network of capillaries supported by a delicate connective tissue with which lines tunica albuginea. Understand? And the other part is testiculars. Each testis has about 250 compartments called testicular lobules. Each testicular lobules contains one or three highly coiled seminiferous tubules. Inside the other view, in internal structure of testis, in next video clip. This is the internal structure of testis, longitudinal section of testis. The part of inside the testis, it's divided into 250 compartments. It's also known as testicular lobes. Each testicular lobes contain one to three highly coiled seminiferous tubules. The seminiferous tubules is lined with a single layer of germinal epithelium. The cells of germinal epithelium are cuboidal spermatogenic cells with a few large pyramidal Sertoli cells. The male germ cells are called spermatocytes. The chambers of testicular lobes attached to the retitestis, and retitestis 8 or 10 in numbers, and the opening site of the seminiferous tubules, and the retitestis attached to the cap like structure epididymis, and the epididymis body and tail like structure, and the coiled structure, the upper region of the testis, and the testicular lobules segmented and attached to the epididymis, and then epididymis converted into caudal, means the tailor part of the epididymis, it's attached to the vasa deferens. Starting site of retitestis attached to the 8 to 10 in numbers of the small branches like a vasa efferens, and vasa efferens attached to epididymis, and epididymis finally attached to the vasa deferens, and then vasa deferens, it's a long tubular structure attached to the seminal vesicles. The internal structure of seminiferous tubules like this. It's a oval shaped structure. In this figure, the TS section of seminiferous tubules. The inside the seminiferous tubules, it's a oval shaped structure, and the स्पर्म फॉर्मेशन इनसाइड द क्यूबॉइडल सेल्स ऑफ जर्मिनल एपिथेलियम अंडरगोज माइटोसिस टू प्रोड्यूस स्पर्मेटोगोनिया. स्पर्मेटोगोनिया ग्रो इनटू प्राइमरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट विच अंडरगो मियोसिस प्रोड्यूसिंग हैप्लॉइड सेल्स. फर्स्ट सेकेंडरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट्स एंड देन स्पर्मेटिड्स. द स्पर्मेटिड्स मैच्योर इनटू स्पर्मेटोजोआ लाइक अ स्पर्म. इन द लीडिंग सेल्स आर अ इंटरस्टिशियल सेल्स. इंटरस्टिशियल सेल्स फाउंड इन द आउटर साइड ऑफ द ओवल शेप्ड स्ट्रक्चर प्रेजेंट इन द कनेक्टिव टिश्यू बिटवीन द एडजेसेंट सेमिनिफेरस टिब्यूल्स आर स्मॉल ग्रुप्स ऑफ लार्ज पॉलीगोनल सेल्स. दीज आर कॉल्ड लीडिंग सेल्स. दीज सेल्स सिंथेसिस एंड सिक्रीट टेस्टिकुलर आर अ मेल हार्मोन्स कॉल्ड एंड्रोजन्स. द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ स्पर्म बाय द स्पर्मेटोजेनेसिस. यू नो द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ स्पर्म बाय द स्पर्मेटोजेनेसिस एंड द सिक्रीशन ऑफ मेल सेक्स हार्मोन्स चीफली टेस्टोस्टेरोन बाय लीडिंग सेल्स. मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट हार्मोन्स इन केस ऑफ मेल बॉडी थ्रू द लीडिंग सेल्स इट्स अ टेस्टोस्टेरोन. दिस हार्मोन्स प्रमोट द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ मेंटेनेंस ऑफ मेल एसेसरी ऑर्गन्स एंड द अदर इनसाइड द ट्राइंगुलर आर पिरामिडिकल स्ट्रक्चर इज नोन एज सर्टोली सेल्स. एंड द सर्टोली सेल्स दे आर प्रेजेंट इन बिटवीन द सेल्स ऑफ जर्मिनल एपिथेलियम लाइनिंग सेमिनिफेरस टिब्यूल्स. सर्टोली सेल्स आर इन इलोंगेटेड एंड फाउंड सिंगली. दे प्रोवाइड नरिशमेंट टू द डेवलपिंग स्पर्मेटोजोवा. ऑल स्पर्मेटोजोवाज आर फिट आर पेनिट्रेटेड इन साइड द सर्टोली सेल एंड इन डेवलपिंग स्टेज. इन स्टार्टिंग स्टेज स्पर्मेटोसाइट्स प्राइमरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट्स कन्वर्टेड इंटू सेकेंडरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट्स एंड सेकेंडरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट्स कन्वर्टेड इंटू स्पर्मेटिड्स. मीन्स स्पर्मेटिड्स द टेललेस स्पर्म एंड देन टेल्ड अपीयर एंड स्पर्मेटोजोवा मूविंग इज लाइक स्मॉल स्ट्रक्चर्स इनसाइड द सेमिनिफेरस टिब्यूल्स एंड देन फॉर्म इनसाइड द टेस्टिस एंड स्टोर्ड इन सेमिनल वेसिकल्स आफ्टर सम टाइम एंड रिलीज द एक्साइटेशन कंडीशन ऑफ द कॉपुलेशन स्टेज. इन कॉपुलेशन स्टेज द आउटसाइड थ्रू urethra. Understand?